Shit! You see that? Probably birds.
Maybe. Just keep scanning.
There. Yeah, it's awesome. I think they're just watching us. Why are they just watching us? Wait, I saw it too. Oh, there is something up there.
Yeah. Bush, did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I'm seeing shit.
Hello. Yes, I'm here.
Oh, crap. I ran aground. That's so much better.
All right, everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
We just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Michael, driven to follow as he can require. But we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rushing away here for a rainy day to dig. But I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. Like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy.
Any weapons we find from now on, we store them in here. We can equip whatever. We have found some crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find Aguayo.
Thank you.
like it can't go on in the boat. Grab it.
Is that a lumber yard?
The way they post up this is otherwise.
Go ahead, Megan.
Oh,
no, I
keep it up, soldier!
We're really gonna be a part of SAU.
I mean, me, Marlo, Sarge, I get, but you, Haggard? They really gotta be scraping the bottom of the barrel to avoid a little tango dirt cutter such as yourself in the scheme come.
Over there! Oh! ¡Está moviendo! ¡Está cumpla aquí!